I'm trying a new stove I made. That's one of these Coca-Cola can alcohol stoves I built with the inner wall. We'll just see if it actually works. Use a ferrocerium rod. So we'll just kind of see. We'll see if the jets actually start taking it. There's a couple of them trying to light on the side. All those people said that once the center goes down, you know, starts heating up the alcohol, I guess, it's supposed to let the little jet start happening a little better. I can see them starting. There's a few of them on the side, it looks like. Yep. That center is still pretty high. It's giving off a nice blue flame. This is that denatured alcohol. And there's a lid to close it down. Get the right angle, you can really see them. All I poured just about that much alcohol in it. That's an alcohol stove. So far it works. If this works good, I'm going to make the bigger one out of that Arizona teak.